When we set up our master's program in international economics and public policy, the MIEP as we call it, we had two goals. The first one was to attract an international student community. The second one was to teach students state-of-the-art economic concepts and methods with a clear focus on policy relevance. The success our program has had so far indicates that we've done quite well in these respects.
I'm happy I was a part of the MIEP. The MIEP program embraces diversity and inclusion within faculty members, students, and curricula, creating a beneficial atmosphere for teaching and learning. This is an essential condition for preparing us to succeed in a diverse world and to change it for the better.
All lecturers in the MIEP program are active researchers. We love sharing our policy-focused work with our students in class. In the respective courses, you will get insights into a wide range of research, from health and trade agreements to education and sustainability.
There is a wide choice of courses and only very few mandatory modules. They range from international economics to public policy and more applied courses. You have larger classes where you will be a lot of students and seminars where you work in smaller groups and get to know the lecturers more closely.
Successful graduates of the MIEP program are in high demand from various employers, be it private firms in the financial or other industries, or public institutions like ministries, central banks, or universities.